Eric, sweetie, there's a bunch of people showing up in our backyard saying something about a meeting.
Yeah, Mom, I'm holding a meeting for all the people who love The Passion as much as I did.
Oh, that's great, sweetie.
Tell them I'll be down shortly.
Okay, hon.
Toten Sie die Tüte! Wir können nicht durch den Biestern anzusteht! Okay, I'm ready. Hello, everyone. Actung. We all know why we're here, and I believe we all know what needs to be done. I think it's best we don't talk out loud about it until we have most of them on the trains heading to the camps. Now, in order to do what we all know needs to be done, we are first going to need more support. I think we should all go out and take at least one other person to see The Passion. One month ago today, this amazing film opened in theaters. And now, we proud few gather here as a people brought together by its message. Fellow fans of Mel Gibson, our numbers have grown, and now together, we have the power to change the world. Now I believe we should take to the streets. As we march for The Passion, we should also voice our support. So, when I say, Es ist Zeit zu zaubern, you all chant back, Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten! Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten! All right, everyone, forward, march! Es ist Zeit für Rats!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Es ist Zeit für Rats!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Nice.
Shalom, hack, knack, shalom. And now one of our fine young schlockers, Kyle Broflowski, has asked if he could speak to the congregation.
Thank you, Rabbi. In 1973, the United States officially issued an apology to the African-American community for slavery. In 1956, Germany officially apologized for World War II and the Holocaust. And now I believe in 2004, the Jewish community needs to apologize for the death of Jesus.
What?
What?
If we as a people choose not to believe that Jesus is the Son of God, then we can still apologize for the brutal way in which he was killed and take our share of the responsibility for it.
Oh, my God!
What?
Kyle, what on earth has gotten into you?
I saw The Passion.
Oh,
that movie again.
The Passion?
This proves the horrible anti-Semitic effect that movie is having.
Yeah, it makes Jews into stereotypes.
Stereotyping Jews is terrible.
Something must be done to stop that movie.
Now, everyone calm down. We live in a rational community, and everyone knows this is just a movie. There's no cause for alarm.
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Es ist Zeit für Rats!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
Es ist Zeit für Rats!
Wir müssen die Juden ausrotten!
That's all!